I'd just like to tell everyone to buy your books and movies, because without that, you can't do this show.
Well, I appreciate your call. I was talking to a Mason just the other day. I saw his Mason ring, and he's a low-level Mason. He doesn't know that it's occultic at the top. But then I was, you know, directing him in a way that he could discover more about that. Most Masons are, they join it to be fraternal. They join it to help people. They join it because they're told the founding fathers and the founders of Texas and this and that were part of it. But that's how they find out. At the higher levels, they then have you write essays on yourself and what you believe. And if you're a moral person, you get put in one group working for them. And if you're immoral, they compartmentalize you in the bad side. And then they tell you at the higher levels, oh, we're the good and the bad. You know, we're the yin-yang. And that's kind of their Illuminati system. Well, but they don't want you to know that George Washington then wrote about how the Masonic organizations were being taken over later. And George Washington wrote about that. So anything secretive, anything powerful is going to have evil people trying to get control of it. And it predates Christianity, so it's going to have the occult in it. And it's esoteric. And anything, quote, esoteric, you know, means hidden. And you're always going to find the occult there. The occult just means hidden.